knives and stuff when I was a kid. I wrote a letter to the Chicago Cutlery. They were a catalog you could buy knives out of, and I picked up the catalog. Does the salon or something.
When you were a kid?
Yeah, when I was like 5 or 6.
Did you ask him for a knife?
Yeah, I didn't know how the ordering system works. I just wrote him a letter describing the item I wanted.
Can I please have a knife?
It wasn't a knife, it was a machete.
Did you draw it as like a stick figure of your little kid self?
No, there was no attached drawing. It was just me like, dear Chicago Cutlery dude. And then I thought that it had been sent off, and I waited for weeks for that machete.
Most kids write letters to Santa.
I wanted a big freaking machete.
If I remember correctly, you got one.
Eventually. But I was like 12.
Are you trying to cut a golf ball open, and what happened?
I successfully cut the golf ball open along with my index finger on my right hand. So that was a fun time in the emergency room. But it made me play guitar better, at least I tell people that. Why do I miss you when it ain't been too long since we two stood eye to eye? Caught in a current so swift and so strong, yeah, I'm just watching the shore pass me by. Burning up daylight, one day at a time, when spinning my wheels in these ruts, with nothing to keep me from losing my mind. Well, one day you'll just drive me nuts, but you turn me loose with my head in a noose, and you dropped out the floor with a smile. Hearts on the mend, they never beat right again, and forgiveness, it was never your style. So I lost my love mile by mile. Just never could quite throw them out. Sat at a table where we used to dine, where they pour my drinks Charlie Stout. But you saw your chance and you took it with glee when you left me hero holding these dirt brains. Oh, good, the singer that forgets all the words, can't slough off the weight of his chains out. But you turn me loose with my head in a noose, and you dropped out the floor with a smile. Hearts on the mend, they never beat right again, and forgiveness, it was never your style. Style. So I lost my love.